another day.
And it's raining. Or it was raining. Bueno.
Oh, good old Chick-fil-A. I just love the smell of Chick-fil-A in the morning. Hey, good morning. May I please get two sides of eggs and two sides of bacon?
Would you like anything
out there? I'll do it. I appreciate it, man.
My pleasure.
Oh, it's, I don't know if it's an awesome thing or an embarrassing thing, but most of the Chick-fil-A crew knows me. It's fine. They ain't even telling the total rules. $3 for this. Break the bank, guys. Hey, good morning. Good, how are you? What's up, man?
See, everyone knows me.
Thank you. I'll see you tomorrow.
You too.
Lunch, and I'll tell you why I brought two in a little bit. Two, but just eyeballing it, this does not look like the same portion size I've currently been eating. I'll find out later. I'll double check with Caitlin. So I brought two just in case. So if this isn't the correct portion, I have a second one to eat. Hey, what up, guys? All right, I'm running late. Got sick at work, so trying to jump into the 6:30 class. So we're about to do it right now. Go ahead and go over the workout and get the show on the road. Today, band pull aparts, scat, pull ups, strict press, and dumbbell row. 5x5, 5x10, actual wad, 4x, 21, 15, 9 reps, dumbbell snatch, burpee box jumps. Let's get up.
tank, an empty heart. Pretending we're in love, but it's never enough. Not as a siren fill the lonely air. Oh, how did we get here now, 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 babe? We see a storm is closing in. Pretending we scared.
I did my dumbbell snatches at 40 pounds. I didn't go too heavy. I want to make sure I get the form down. My strict press, first set was at 135. First and second set, 135. Third set was at 155. Fourth set was at 165, and then the fifth set, which only did 2-3 reps, was at 185. So probably rushed it a little bit, but shoulder stuff I like shoulder stuff. So all right, so we'll go ahead and get cleaned up, move on to the next one. All right, so 21-59 dumbbell snatch, alternating 21 right, 21 left on each, so 42 first round. Then burpee box jumps. So it's going to be a full snatch, which is cool. You can power it, which I'll do. It'll be easier for me. only because my lower back blew up, which I was surprised. I guess the dumbbell snatches started to aggravate it, and doing the burpees wasn't helping. So yeah, I'm exhausted. It was a good workout, but I was slowing down more because of my back. So I'm gonna have to do some good stretching right now, loosen it up, and hopefully get myself right. Is what remains of me. It just makes me really mad when I can't do a workout knowing that I couldn't put 100% in when I know I could have gone harder. So, but I finished it. So I guess that's all that matters. I didn't quit. I finished in 15:41. The last one to finish, but I finished nonetheless. So what are we eating for dinner?
Deer chili.
Deer chili, and what's it made out? Made with?
Ground deer. And organic onion. Uh-huh. And organic green pepper. Uh-huh. And chili seasoning. Uh-huh. And brown rice. Stewed tomatoes, diced tomatoes, and crushed tomatoes.
And did you try it while you were making it?
Nope.
Nice. Alright guys, so we're about to go eat dinner, so we're going to have that chili. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video for today. Hope you liked the workout. Definitely a tough one. Wish my back wasn't acting up. Probably definitely could have went harder. I rolled out, stretched it. I'll do it again tomorrow, and hopefully I'll be ready to go. If you guys have any questions, comments, please post them below. Give it a big thumbs up if you liked it, and let me know what you thought, and I'll see you guys next time.